If it's a day of misery, that means I woke up today. Just another day, another drink, another case. I'm a private dick. $20 for some cheap booze, and every now and then I pick up a few bucks to make the landlord happy. That's all I ask for these days. I shoot a camera before I'll shoot a gun. But today wasn't going to be one of those days. My new case led me into the dark holes of the dirtiest alleys of this city. Everyone has to make a living, if you want to call this a living.
Hiya, Shep.
It's Shepard. Anthony.
Yeah, it's Tony. And this is my partner. We're gonna need you to drop the Coco Whitman case.
Coco who?
Don't play stupid with me, or I'll make you dumb.
What are you gonna do, shoot me in the back? That's about your speed.
Speed? You wanna see speed? How about I grab those balls out of your hand and jam them down your throat?
I don't like your manner.
I've been accused of that before.
Here I am again. Pistol whipped. I wonder how much brain damage I've incurred over the years. What was it again? A murder. Coco Whitman. Massage therapist. Yeah, that's her. Chopped up like a Christmas turkey and left in a dumpster. This was the classic whodunit. The quandary is, who didn't do it? Coco Whitman. Massage therapist. Yeah, right. She had clients from Park Avenue to the slums. Massage therapist. That's a laugh. Nobody ever knew how old she really was. Some guys just don't get it. You can't just cut a dame in half and count the rings. All you can assume is she's young. She got around. She may not have been a working girl, but she sure logged in the hours. I had to find out who clocked her out. There's only one guy that would do her this way.
Is that all you got?
No.
It's the last time I asked that question. I know what happened to Coco.
You think you know what happened to Coco? I know what happened to Coco. What we gotta do here is figure out if you can let it go.
It's my job.
Your job. You keep keyholes warm at night. You're a gumshoe with a license to peep.
You kill people.
I need you to walk away from this one.
I'm not walking anywhere.
You're right. You're not.
Mom always said you had a mean streak.
Well, you had to bring her into it.
What was it again? A murder. Coco Whitman, massage therapist. She got around. How many happy endings did she give to deserve an ending like this?
Oh, sorry about that. I guess you could have defended yourself if I hadn't tied you up with your own handcuffs. Ironical, ain't it?
Don't you mean ironic? Coco Whitman, massage therapist. Yeah, that's her. Chopped up like a Christmas turkey and left in a dumpster. This was the classic whodunit. The quandary is who didn't do it. Tied in a chair. So that's it. Coco Whitman reminded you of Mom. She may not have been your first hack job, but she will be your last. There's two ways I can handle this. One, I take you out myself, but that's not my style. Or I let Whitman's people handle it.
You'd do that to your own brother.
Stepbrother.
They'll tear me apart.
That's not a sin in my religion.
That'd have done the same thing.